I don't actually know the difference between a dragoon mount and a improved riding horse. There's a craft poison that's controlling the beast, I guess. Here, event manager shouts, "The monster is fed, our staff is paid, and it's about to set on the field. Monsters, hunters, ready your weapons." Now, for some reason, the quest to kill it failed on my place. Probably because now a new version starts or something, and whenever a new event starts, the old ones fails or something, I don't know. But now I got it. I think I did the quest about 3 times with my other char, and one time it was bugged and 2 times it worked. When it was bugged, the monster was like below the ground or something. I see no monster. I guess it would come out of this container here. Ah, crap. That's annoying. that's depressing. Well, I guess the positive thing is that I'm not trying to make you to buy this game, I just try to show you what the game is like. And as you can see, there are still some bugs in this game. Cancel that quest, which is about killing the monster until for some reason it's summed again. I'll still drop off the poison I have to get some more tokens. I don't know how many tokens I needed again to get items or stuff. At least it also gives some experience to drop the stuff off here, tokens and experience. Still annoying. I don't know if in each larger town there are such events, but up to now I visited two large towns. With large I mean towns they had, for example, both are two types of those banks, the normal bank vault as well as the barter vault, which only appears in larger towns. And at least both of these cities had events. I don't know which the event in the other city was about. I think something like about killing some kind of guys or whatever, or attacker, I don't know. I just saw sometimes lots of people attacking there and NPCs defending and whatnot. I guess I'll try once more to summon it before I give up, because there, as you can see on the bars here, there's not that much needed. Well, I'm out of crude exhausting poisons. I have two left, but the quest always wants decks of three. What does that poison do anyway? Maybe you can need it in combat. Drain stamina from the target. I don't know if it's a pure PvP thing.